size tee to have them.
No, everybody, I have the world on my shoulders.
You have a lot on your shoulders and on your front and back. And you know, there's a lot of good things happening all over here, Miss Austin.
Yes, my front, my back. Well, I mean, I'm out here to do that doctor's thing.
Oh, really?
They do an exam.
What's going on? On your booty?
Yeah.
What's wrong with it?
Well, I'm trying to prove to the world that it's real.
We think it's real.
It's kind of real.
So we do a live sonogram on.
A live sonogram?
Yep, live. Oh. Live ultrasound.
Ooh, good business.
Yes.
Sounds exactly. Good to me.
So, that was felt up by Dr. Coco.
This is
not sweet.
You spoke so loud.
I was felt up by a doctor today.
Good lord.
He's matching Coco.
Oh, I love it. Nice outfit, guys.
Yes.
I love both of y'all together, man. I swear. You go, Christy. Aw, look at the love. Do that again. Look at the love. Aw. The love. Love that face. How old is he?
Look at you.
7 months.
Wow. Oh, you're Diesel.
This is the one I delivered on my show.
I saw that.
Yes.
You know what? I really enjoy watching you on TV.
Thank you.
Like, you guys make like the gangster paradise of couples, you know?
The gangster paradise? That's a first.
Yeah.
I've never heard that.
No, for real. It's like thug love.
Yeah. Well, you know what? It comes back on the 19th.
Okay.
That's why I'm out here promoting.
Nice.
And, of course, this little guy has got to be in the press.
Oh.
He just went on KTLA this morning.
Serious?
Yes!
Look at you!
He doesn't even know how famous he is.
Dude, he is the star of the show. Look at you. You go, boy. He's like, what? What's going on here? I'm a little vague. It's a little too much for me. Oh, wait. Hold on.
Press the meters off.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, thanks, Coco.
Bye.
Thank you, guys.